I would like to talk today about China and Taiwan GHS. This will include classification, labeling, and SDS. In China, GHS, SDS, and labels are required since 2011 for substances and mixtures. Currently, China GHS is based on second and fourth revised edition of GHS. Classification and label, there are two mandatory standards. It's for classification, the GB 13690, and for label, the GB 15258. For SDS, there are two recommended standards, the 16483 and a new supplement, which is 17519. So China-specific information can be found in chapters 2, 8, and 15. So chapter 2 with the GHS classification can be now according to the fourth revised edition of UN GHS. China section 8, you have China OALs, and in 15, applicable Chinese regulatory information. So you need chemical identification, hazard symbol, signal word, hazard statement, emergency response telephone number, which must be a Chinese landline number, supplier's name and contact information, and the phrase, please refer to MSDS for detailed information. Taiwan GHS is currently based on second revised edition of GHS. So what chemicals require an SDS in Taiwan? So chemicals which are listed in phase 1, 2, and 3. Those listed in attachment 1 of this regulation of dangerous and harmful chemicals or materials. Additionally, chemicals that possess physical or health hazards or any others designated by the authority. This is a label format in Taiwan, so you need hazard pictograms, name, hazardous ingredients, signal words, hazard statements, precautionary statements, manufacturer details, and the phrase, so for more detailed information, please refer to MSDS. Thank you.